Right, this is the first time that my son has ever seen me perform. I'm not going to cry anyway. It's too soon to cry, and I don't want anyone to come fix me face. But it's the absolute honour of my life, baby, to have you here tonight. And you look so beautiful and so handsome and smart.
So, does Angelo know that you are Adele?
No, apart from the other day, he watched the Easy On Me video, like, countdown to when it premiered, whatever. I didn't watch that. And he was like, there was, like, 150,000 people waiting and, like, blah, blah, blah. And he was like, he had all these likes, and then he read the comments, and then he was like, people really like you. Like, so he's starting
to get it.
To get it a little bit, but not really.
Didn't you take him to a Taylor Swift concert and he was like...
He loved it.
I couldn't believe that all those people were in there?
Yeah, because he used to come to my stadium shows for my rehearsals and it would be empty. So he was like, so many people come to her shows. I'd make him leave before they all arrived. It was so cute and so funny. He loved it, yeah.